An art contest in West Bengal attempted a world record with over 18,000 participants competing at one platform. The mega sit and draw competition was organized by the North Bengal Festival Committee at Siliguri's city Kanchenjunga Stadium, where a large number of students of all grades actively participated. Children were excited to take part in the art contest, which gave them an opportunity to showcase their talent at a higher level.
What I have learned? I have learned that how to face any challenges.
So are you enjoying it?
Yeah, I'm enjoying it.
Nantu Paul, a member of the North Bengal Festival Committee, praised the participants for maintaining discipline during the mega event.
इस बार करीब 18,000 19,000 का लगभग अभी तक हम लोग का जो रिपोर्ट है सर्टिफिकेट अभी दिया है इसका होगा ये रिकॉर्ड हमारे पश्चिम बंगाल में हमारे साथ भारत में सबसे ज्यादा एक ही टाइम पर एक ही जगह पर हो रहा है और उस डिसिप्लिन के तरीके से हो रहा है हम लोग इसके लिए लिम्का बुक्स ऑफ रिकॉर्ड्स के लिए हम लोग और गिनीज बुक के लिए भी हम लोग भेजे हैं ये उत्तर बंगाल का जो फेस्टिवल है
Paul added the message of the contest was to portray that sports and culture should be promoted as well besides developmental activities. Correspondent Tarak Sarkar from Siliguri for ANI.